side, I ain't ever gonna die. I'm a locked and loaded gun. When the match is striking, the gasoline lights, it's only just begun. One thing I learned is you could watch it all burn, but the flame ain't. A fearless heart and a taste for the other side. I was a crazy ass kid, all the shit I did, I'm amazed that I'm still alive. They thought I'd change with a little bit of age, but you know I never will. Takes too much time to walk a straight line. I don't have time to kill. Raise your fist up higher, you fighters.
This here's Melissa Bryan, the one, only, and original Outlaw Psychic from Umpqua Valley Psychic and Media, the Outlaw Psychic LLC in Roseburg, Oregon. How y'all doing today? Time is 12:20 p.m. I'm just doing this on the fly today because I got a lot to get done in town. And anyway, I've got a lot to cover. First things first, yesterday we had a stalker scare. Someone came up here and started staring us down, staring down our trailer. And we ended up running him off, but I hollered out to him, "You want a piece of me? Come on, bastard, let's go, right now. Let's do this thing. You want to fight? Bring it. Come on." Mm-hmm. And basically, the stalkers seem unwilling to relent, unfortunately. I live cleaner than they do. And the dress in that photo actually made me feel good about myself for the first time in a very long time at that point. It made me feel really good, and it was destroyed in a home invasion robbery. That destroyed a lot of my happiness, and I'm not happy about it. Am I an outlaw? Yeah, I am, and I'm proud of that fact. And not only am I proud of that fact, but I'm proud of the fact that my ancestors are outlaws. I come from outlaw blood, and I come from outlaw cloth, so kiss my ass and eat it. Apparently, Asswipe has confirmed that the guy that came up here to terrorize me last month, when I was just getting up, just waking up, minding my own business, that he is in fact behind it and meets the description of that suspect. Okay, so we have a confirmation there. You know, you can continue to steal from me, lie about me, threaten me, and make false demands on me, but I will never, never back down. I will not stop fighting for what is mine. M-I-N-E, mine. I am not batshit crazy. You are, asswipe. Not me, you. Not me, you. Not me, you. Not me, you. You, 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 you. Point, 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 point. All you, not me. Never, ever me. Refused, rejected, denied, deflected. All fingers of blame and shame pointed right back at you, taken completely off of me. I refuse. No. Mm-mm. So, with that said, I am not an it. You are. Not me, you. Not me, you. Not me, you. Not me, you. You, 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 you. Point, 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 point. Refused, rejected, denied, deflected. All fingers of blame and shame pointed right back. Not me, nope, not wanted. Forget it. Now, that being said, I have reviewed Paranormal 911, Terror in the Woods, and My Paranormal Nightmare. I can only hope that I never nor ever have to deal with what our first responders do within the paranormal, because you know what? I bet you it would scare the pants off me. I'm not as brave as they are. They've got brass cojones. Let's put it that way. I honor you guys. Love ya. Mwah. And so, I would honestly nope out in a hurry. I may be psychic, but there's some things even I won't do. Okay? There's some things I won't face. My Paranormal Nightmare, been there, done that, got the t-shirt, everything they said about how to take care of spirit, yes, been there, done it, taken care of it, yeah. Terror in the Woods, Red River, New Mexico is featured in that segment. That house, I know where it is, and you know what? That area is flipped out creepy. Yeah, the woods surrounding Red River, New Mexico are very, very, very creepy. Yeah. A shaman needs to be called in from the local tribes to cleanse out that part of the mountains below town. And Colorado is honestly not much better. It's true. Pardon me, just had to get a drink of water. Okay. In other news, I just hit 5,000 followers. Yeah, on Facebook. My account is finally full. I am now asking that everyone go over to my fan page. I listed a link to it on my page, on my wall. So if you want to connect with me, now you can do that on my fan page on Facebook. And you can also follow me on a bunch of my other social links, of which I'll link up later. I'm going to be pretty busy today, so yeah. I am really excited, really happy that I finally reached 5,000. It took me 6 years, folks. 6 years to get to this point. I have fought through everything to get to this point, and now I'm finally there. I made it. Hot diggity. Now, the other thing is that I have, let me look here. Let me see if I sub to them already here. Yeah, okay, I already did. I don't need to deal with that again. Okay. All right, I am at 9,700 and I believe 59. Let